Consciousness is one of the biggest mysteries in psychological science and has been entertained by philosophers for decades upon decades. It's truly one of the greatest mysteries that science is facing today. It's interesting that we can learn about consciousness by studying altered states of consciousness. So states like sleep, hypnosis, meditation, and the brain under psychoactive drugs all can provide insights into normal waking consciousness. In the next section of the reading, you'll be introduced to sleep, which is the most common state of altered consciousness. We spend about one third of our lives sleeping. And in the reading, you'll be introduced to ideas about why we sleep, how the circadian clock works, and how our biological clock maintains our sleep-wake cycle. You'll also be introduced to different ideas about why we dream and what the function of dreaming might be, as well as what's going on in the brain when humans dream. And last, you'll be introduced to various types of sleep disorders where somewhere the sleep-wake cycle is being disrupted or is not functioning properly.